invitation for Bishop William Hughes, who led the Diocese of Covington for 16 years. Earlier today, Bishop Roger Foyes presided at the ceremony to receive the body at the Cathedral Basilica in Covington. Bishop Hughes died a week ago at age 91. A vigil prayer service will begin at 7 in the cathedral. Funeral Mass is tomorrow at noon.